Man, I really need to make a pitch video for my short film. I really don't want to do it. I hate the idea of having to ask people for money.
But oh my gosh, this has been a dream of mine for so long.
Well, you know it's going to be good because Kai wrote it and I put together an all-female crew. There's this garage sale and you see a few different characters discover a magical lunchbox with 15K in it and you see how they spend it in different timelines. I wish I had 15K. Then I would be able to make this thing.
Wait!
Fine.
Wait, what the heck is this?
Holy sh!
Cowboy, there's 15K here. I should use it towards my short film, right? That would be the right thing to do. Or we can just go get a few necessities. Yeah, no, we'll use it on the short film.
Well, it seems like my mom doesn't have quite enough money to make her dream a reality yet. A bit gloomy, I suppose. But maybe if you have the means, helping her and her friends raise up some of those funds could brighten things up. They're female filmmakers featuring local artists, so your help goes a long way. All contributions go to the film, so if you're feeling a little generous today, a donation or buying one of the incentive packages would be much appreciated. Even $10 makes a big difference. I hope you get on and have a good day now. Thanks for listening.